Christmas tag, like I said I was going to do, because it's December, and all of December to me is Christmas, because it can be, because people, before Thanksgiving, had already started selling Christmas decorations, so, exactly. Okay, first question, what's your favorite Christmas movie? When I was a kid, we used to watch Annette Otter a lot, and I mean, every year we watch the 24-hour showing of Christmas Story. We literally just keep it on all day and do our business, and sometimes we watch it, but it's usually just on. But my favorite Christmas movie is actually Love Actually, that weird British movie with all the stars in it. It's really not even Christmassy, but it takes place during Christmas. But all those little different stories have to do with Christmas, so it's my favorite. It's my favorite. Not gonna justify it anymore. My favorite Christmas color is definitely silver. Or white. Like, I love white Christmas trees with, like, silver tinsel. It's, like, sparkly silver lights. I think that looks awesome. I really like red and green. On Christmas Day, do you like to stay in your PJs all day or dress up? That's a hard question, because my parents are divorced, so, like, I have to spend Christmas Eve with one and Christmas Day with the other, and usually I dress up on Christmas Eve, because we could do something fancy-ish, and then the next day I just stay in my PJs all day, because who cares? If you could only buy one person a present this year, who would it be? I would have to say... my boyfriend, because it's our first Christmas together, and I mean, I would feel terrible if I didn't get him something. Yeah, because my family has gotten gifts from me for years. So, do you open your presents Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? Like I said, my parents are divorced, so I open my mom's presents Christmas Eve, dad's presents Christmas morning. Just cause. Have you ever made a gingerbread house? I have. When I was like in Girl Scouts. And I hated it because it looked like crap. Because when I used to live in Iowa, we would go to the Christmas festival. And there would be these giant like sand sculptures and then ice sculptures and these giant like railroad things. And these awesome, like, immaculate gingerbread houses, and I always tried to, like, make it, and it didn't even look like a house. It was just a pile of gingerbread walls. What do I do on Christmas break? Well, now that I'm an adult, I work, unfortunately. When I was a kid, I would literally, I think, just, like, sleep, watch TV, and then all the way up until I had to go back to school. What are my Christmas wishes? My Christmas wish would be to... Well, I'm trying to figure out what to do this Christmas. I either want to go to the Botanical Garden and see all the lights, or I want to go to Six Flags. So one of those. It's my favorite Christmas smell. Cinnamon. Duh. Easy. What's my favorite Christmas meal or treat? These. Oh my god. My boyfriend and I went to like 3 Walmarts to try to find these. Ow, that hurt. These are actually really hard. I forgot. But besides those, my mom only makes these special treats during Christmas. And they're, we call them oyster crackers because that's what they are, but they're oyster crackers. Like the ones shaped like, I don't know. And she puts like dill and ranch on it, and it's so good. Oh, they're like crack. Amazing for Christmas. What holiday do I celebrate? Well, I'm not religious. I don't do any of that, but my parents are Christian, so we celebrate Christmas. What are my Christmas plans? Well, like I said, Christmas Eve with my mom, and we usually go to a family friend's house and have fondue and dress really nice and play piano and all that good stuff. And then Christmas Day, spent with my dad, we watched Christmas Story all day long, and cooked lunch, and opened presents. Favorite Christmas drink? Eggnog. Do you like candy canes or gingerbread? Candy canes. But I don't even like the peppermint ones. I want like blue raspberry or some other flavor. I don't like peppermint. Favorite holiday song? Well, actually it's been playing underneath this video the whole time. It's Evergreen by Switchfoot. I just like it because it's not like a... That was my phone. I like it because it's not like a traditional Christmas song, and it's more about like winter than it is about Jesus and Santa Claus. The weirdest gift you've ever gotten? I can't say because I've never really gotten a weird gift. Because the way that my family operates is that my mom asks me what I want for Christmas, and she goes out and buys it, and then I wrap it and put it on the tree for myself. Have you ever made a snowman? I used to live in Iowa, of course I made a snowman. What's on the top of your list for Christmas this year? I want to say, I really like a record player, because I have all these records and no record player. But, other than that, there's a pair of shoes I really want. There's like things, new attachments and accessories for my camera that would be nice. But I don't really care. I mean, if they don't buy me anything that I really wanted, I'll just save up the money and buy it myself. You know? What's the most important part of the holidays for you? This is my blanket, by the way. I would say the most important part? I can tell you my favorite part. My favorite part is the lights. We always would drive around on Christmas Eve and look at the neighborhood's lights, and I really like that. I do love the lights. But I mean, besides that, I really like shopping for other people. I pretty much do all my shopping online. And I kind of like do it year round, if that makes sense. Like, if I know I'm gonna buy or give someone a gift for Christmas and I find it in July, I'm like, oh my god, they would totally love that, but I'll keep it around and not give it to them until Christmas. Because it's like already guaranteed. It's like, oh, I already have a Christmas gift for this person. So that's the end of this Christmas tag. I hope you enjoyed that. Sorry, I'm being rude. I'm talking with food in my mouth. This is just so damn good. But yeah, I tag everyone that watches this. Comment below and tell me what you guys want for your Christmas list. What's on the very tippy top, and the thing you've always really, really wanted but never got. Besides that, please like, comment, subscribe. I'll probably do another Christmas tag as it comes closer to Christmas, and I'm definitely thinking I'm going to vlog my Christmas happenings so you guys can kind of see how I spent my holidays. If I don't see you before Christmas, happy holidays!